Kaylee, and how old are you?
She was singing songs and she waved at me and she's very kind. Mommy and another person lift me up and then the bodyguards put me on stage.
It was very surreal, I'll say. Kaylee had a sign to ask for a hug and then she decided she didn't want to do that. And I was like, well, you know, that's okay, like you're six. So for Shania Twain, this worldwide superstar, to actually stop her performance and say, there's this little girl that I have, you know, she's been singing all night with us and I think she's getting tired because it's late, I want to meet her, is a pretty big moment for any mother, but to see my child whisked up onto stage and to have Shania actually get down on her knees to be at my child's level, I think just shows what a warm, caring person she really is. We actually surprised her the day before the concert that she was going, and she was just blown away with the fact that she was gonna get to go see Shania Twain.
How many Shania Twain songs do you know?
A lot.
What's your favorite song?
Life's About to Get Good, Any Man of Mine, and Swingin'. And Party for Two.
It was pretty amazing from the time the lights went up and we tried to get out of the building. Everywhere we went, people were talking about Kaylee as we walked by or were approaching her and just wanted to have a couple of moments with her. So it was pretty sweet.